have a really nice shot off the chalet, but I don't know where they took it from. Clear pictures of the chalet.
Probably like the top of Lincoln Peak, perhaps, something like that, maybe.
Maybe Lincoln Peak, because it's not at Lincoln Pass. Because I was looking... No.
I know. It's astonishing if you the size of these things. They're so square too.
Probably because the rock is faulted. See, that's what happens when you have layers of rock and then it slides. Then you get cracks that go vertically, like when you bend a board and it cracks.
Mm-hmm.
And then when the ice comes or when the rain comes, it just rolls down and jumps.
Oh, great. We got to jump in the snow again. Yikes. Okay. I think up here looks the best. Whoop. The main thing is to keep moving. I learned that the hard way. Yikes. This one doesn't look good at all.
is not a road to looking past.
What do we do? He's got a nice coat too. I think we should keep moving, just in case he wants to come this way.